what's happening?
Yeah. What happened? You talking about with Zafir?
Oh.
Start off, you just. Oh, yeah, they should be coming back in the door. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Eliezer Hill alongside Philip Anderson, and we're about to get it underway with the boys' varsity basketball game against the Springfield Rams. With your starting lineup for the Rams, number 23, Noah Baker. Bro, just. Number 44, Austin Hawkins. Number 21, Nestor Diaz. Number 13, Ryan Fitzpatrick. And number 24, Adam Gromitsky.
Do Nars now.
As Norristown starts to get their lineup ready. Number 21, Xavier Edwards. Number 20, Mikey Dorman. Number 34, Marquise Greenwood. Number 2, Darius McGowan. And last but not least, number 13, Karan Clark. As the game starts, four quarters, 8 minutes apiece. 8 minutes apiece.
Wait, which one did this set score?
as we get the jump ball, and Norristown has possession of the ball. Norristown moves the ball around the top of the key. A similar play that they run in most games. Swinging the ball around, Mikey takes a jumper. It's off. The Rams have possession on the fast break. Passes it to the corner. Pump fakes, goes to the lane. Gets blocked by Karan as it's stolen. As the refs call a foul on the Rams, and Norristown regains possession of the ball. And Norristown moves the ball around the top of the key. Norristown penetrates the ball inside. And Xavier is called with a travel. And now, as the Rams penetrate the paint, and is blocked by Marquise. Now Norristown on a fast break. They slow it down. As Norristown throws a turnover, and Rams has possession of the ball. As the Rams pass it a lot inside, and it's forced out of bounds by the Rams, and Norristown regains possession. Xavier takes a layup and it's good, and that's the first 2 points of the game. As the Rams look to score. Ooh. As the Rams slow it down and pass it around outside. And the Rams is called with a travel. And the Rams make a sub. The head coach from the Rams, Chris Taley. And the head coach for Norristown, Mike Evans. As Norristown has possession of the ball and moves it around the top of the key. As Xavier slows it down. Good screen from Karan. Norristown passes the ball around. As Norristown throws a turnover, and it is Rams possession. A lot of miscommunication from Norristown as we start this game. But it is only the first quarter in the start of the game. As the Rams have possession, the Rams get caught up in the paint. They pass it out. As the Rams gets called for an offensive foul, and Norristown gains possession of the ball. Mikey takes a pull-up jumper, and it's good. Score 5, Norristown. Rams, 0. As there's 4 minutes left in the half. A travel, just call against the Rams, and Norristown gains possession again. As now the Rams look to press Norristown in hopes of a turnover. Norristown makes a bunch of good passes. Now they get the ball across court and they slow it down. And Norristown is called for a travel. And Rams gain possession of the ball. As Rams force up a shot, and now Norristown has the opportunity to score. Xavier drives to the bucket. And Rams is called for a foul. And Norristown gains possession again. As a timeout. And as a timeout is called by the Rams, there seems to be a lot of travels, a lot of unnecessary calls. A lot of unnecessary calls by both teams at the start of this game. But Norristown is up 5-0. As Norristown has the ball after the timeout was called. As another blocking foul is called against the Rams. Norristown regains possession again. And Mikey takes a jump shot in the corner. It's off. Rams rebound. And now they push it.
I'm gonna be doing the commentary in the second half.
As the Rams got a good pass inside and a foul as he attempted to do a layup, and now the Rams will shoot 2 free throws.
You said what? Announced
that we'll be doing a commentary in the second half.
Okay. As the Rams shoot the free throws, and the first one is off. Azar Hill will be doing the commentary in the second half of this game. With me, Philip Anderson, alongside for NAHS TV. As they miss both free throws and Norristown has possession of the ball. Ooh, Xavier with a good crossover. Pass to Darius. Oh, and Darius misses the shot attempt. And Rams grab the rebound. Rams on a fast break. Rams get a shot in the corner. And it's off. And as Rams get possession again off an offensive rebound. Xavier with a good steal. Xavier pushes the fast break. And he is fouled on his layup. as Norristown shoots two free throws. And Xavier misses the first one. But he makes the second one. As Norristown increases the lead to six. Brands have to rush another ball. Adrian's got a good pass inside. And they score their first bucket of the game as they press again. But Norristown gets the ball past half. And Darius is called for another travel. And Rims now has possession of the ball. As they get good passes inside. Another good cut from the Rims. As Xavier, as the Rams press again. Xavier takes a shot, and that's good. As we thought a timeout was called. But Ram just inbounded the ball. As a wild pass is thrown by the Rams now. Norristown on a fast break and a good layup.
Good pass up.
And as Norristown scores an easy bucket, as Karan gets a steal. Good hustle from Karan. As Norristown gains possession again.
Good one, Karan. Good hustle.
And Darius with a good layup at Norristown increases their lead to nine. As Rams has possession again. They take a wild layup and it's off. As Norristown on another fast break, but they slow it down to take the last shot of the game. Well, of the first quarter. As we miss, as Xavier misses the layup at the end of the first quarter. Score 13 Norristown, 4 Rams. There.
Talk about what's going on in the game.
There has been 5 fouls that's been called on the Rams, and only one foul against Norristown. But Rams have also been careless with the ball. And Norristown has taken full advantage of that. I think with about 4 steals in that first quarter. And Norristown is also moving the ball around very well. As the second quarter goes underway. As Rams start the second quarter with the possession of the ball. Rams move the ball around top. They got a good pass inside, but a very good contested layup. A very good shot defense from Pierre. And as Norristown regains possession. And Norristown moved the ball around top. A cross-court pass from Mikey to Darius. Now Darius goes to the rack, passes it to Marquise, and Marquise bullies his way inside the paint for a good layup. And Norristown increases their lead to 11. As the Rams miss a layup, and now as Norristown's on the fast break, Xavier drives to the rack, misses the layup, and Rams come up with the defensive rebound. As the Rams go in for a layup, but it's missed. But they also get the foul on that play. And they will go to the line to shoot two free throws. As they make the first one. And he makes the second one. As Rams attempt to press, but Norristown moves the ball very well. And a wild leap is taken by Norristown. Rams grabs possession of the ball. Now Rams are on a fast break, but they lose control but get it back. And now they slow it down, passing it out to the top of the key. A lot of bad passes have been also thrown. As the Rams now go to the rack, but as a blocking foul has been called on against Norristown. And Rams gain possession of the ball. As Norristown subs in Tyler. As the Rams throw a oop inbound and get the bucket. And a careless turnover from Norristown. As a terrible turnover was on Norristown. And a timeout is called by Norristown also. Score 15 Norristown, 8 Rams. Rams seem to be pressing Norristown a lot, trying to force turnovers and trying to cut off their passing lanes. But all it seems to do is allow Norristown to get easy points inside. Very good game so far with 6 minutes and 1 second left on the clock. As Norristown used that play to draw up a and Norristown used that timeout to draw up a play. Now, Norristown slows the ball down. As Tyler takes a shot, but it is off, and Rams rebound. They have a, as they take a layup, but it's missed, and it's smacked out of bounds by the Rams, and Norristown gains possession of the ball. And Darius is filled in for Pierre. as the Rams press again. But give Norristown a 4-on-2 fast break, but Norristown slows it down. And that, and Karan tried to force a layup inside, but missed, but it's slapped out of bounds by the Rams, and Norristown stays with the possession of the ball. As Norristown calls out a play, but the Rams double team. The Rams double team and trap Mikey, and it is called a foul on the play. At Norristown, passes at Norristown, inbounds the ball. As a turnover from Marquise, and that sets up a missed layup from the Rams, but they a good offensive rebound and a good second chance point. And now Norristown inbounds the ball, but it's stolen by the Rams. The Rams scored off that one too. As Keith takes it to the bucket, and it's called for a and one layup. Now Marquise will go and shoot one free throw. Marquise misses the layup. Oh, free throw. And a good pass inside from the Rams, but it's missed. And Marquise is called for the foul. And the Rams will go to the line and shoot two free throws. As the Rams shoot the first one, it is good. At the rim, shoot their second free throw. It's off. Karan grabbed that rebound. Norristown pushes the ball. Norristown moves the ball around. And as the Rams run the fast break, Justin fouls him on the layup.
Ready to protect the basket.
And 44 goes to the line to shoot another two free throws. As he misses both. And now Norristown runs the ball up. A block layup from the Rams. As the Rams lose control. Another timeout is called by the Rams. As Norristown leads by 4, score is 17 Norristown, 13 Rams, with 3 minutes and 33 seconds left to go in the second quarter. There has already been 12 fouls called by the second quarter combined. A lot of careless ball handling had been going on from both teams. As the Rams got a good layup inside to give them another 2 points.
Break Darius, get on the floor.
To cut the lead to 3. As Northtown gets it. And Northtown lays it up, gets a good layup inside to boost their lead back up to 4.
Lollygagging on the floor.
And Northtown pushes the ball. And as Karan goes to the line to shoot 2 free throws.
You are such a boring commentator. You're a boring commentator.
As he makes his first free throw, he prepares to shoot his second. And that's good too. As the Rams break pass. And it's fouled on the attempted shot. As the Rams inbound the ball. A good steal from Xavier. As he takes on the contact and finishes the layup. Another steal from Norristown. And now Mikey takes on the contact, misses the layup, but offensive rebound from Norristown. As it's stolen from Justin, and a good layup from the Rams. As another good layup from the Rams. And Norristown.
No pass.
And Norristown.
No!
As Norristown is called on that foul, and the Rams will go to the line to shoot 2 free throws.
They run in that practice. They run.
The Rams make both free throws. Ed Norristown moves the ball around the top. Pierre with a shot. And it's off. And now the Rams have a fast break, but is. But it is last touch by Norristown, and Rams maintain possession of the ball. The Rams throw up a wild shot. But now as Norristown pushes the ball, Mikey takes a shot. It's off. And now as the Rams try to run a fast break, but they slow it down. But try to force a pass inside, and it's slapped out by Norristown. Score 25, Norristown 22, Rams with 34 seconds left to go in the second quarter. As the Rams look to hold the ball for last shot. As Norristown now has the ball. At the end of the first half, 25 Norristown, 22 Rams.
Norristown moving around the ball, looking to create some good offense. Springfield going with the trap, with the drive to the right basket. It's hit out by the Eagles.
I don't know, I'm waiting for him to touch back.
Springfield ball. Bringing up the ball, we have number 21, Nestor, who passed it to number 44. Austin, who makes in the layup to cut Norristown lead down to one.
Hey, make yourself seen, big man.
With the rebound by Norristown after the missed three. And a bad pass by Norristown's Xavier Edwards. Turnover on Norristown will give Springford back the ball. Springford is bringing up the ball. As Marquise Greenwood gets the rebound for Norristown and Michael Dorman on the drive. As Xavier Edwards puts up a two, and it's missed, but rebound by Norristown, but it's hit out by a Springfield defender, but it will stay Norristown's ball. Norristown inbound the ball, Darius McGowan with the ball. Xavier Edwards with the ball, dribbling the ball. Michael Dorman with the drive, puts up a layup and is a little too short. As Springfield's number 21, Nestor Diaz puts up an easy lay-in to take a 1-point lead. Norristown on offense. Looking to create some offense. As the Eagles struggling to find an opening in this Springfield's man-to-man defense. As Caron Clark drives to the basket, dish it up. And a bad pass from Caron Clark. And it turned the ball over. It'd be Springford's ball. So Springford with the ball. And almost stolen by Norristown, but got back from Springford, but a rebound by Michael Dorman. And Michael's on the break as he looks to slow it down and set up some Norristown offense. That's Caron Clark. Drive to the rack, and he is caught with the traveling foul. He thought he might have been tripped on that offensive possession. Turnover by Norristown will be spring football. As it is stolen by Norristown, Xavier Edwards, who passes to Michael Dorman, who puts up a layup. And Norristown's crowd is going wild about an uncalled foul call. A jump shot put up by Xavier, and it is missed, rebounded by Springfort. As Springfort drives and hit off a Norristown defender, it would be Springfort's ball. So 4:19 left to play in the third quarter. Your Norristown Eagles 25, Springfort Rams 26. This has been an interesting game since tip-off. Norristown had a 10-plus lead in the first quarter, but now they're trailing by one. If they could just go back to do what they were doing in the first quarter, they should be good. While on the other hand, Springfort takes a 3-point lead with the easy lay-in by number 13, Ryan Fitzpatrick. While Darius McGowan takes a 2-pointer and it's off, rebounded and put back up by Caron Clark, and it is good. While Caron Clark puts up a little fadeaway and makes it and gets the steal. Caron Clark passes it to Darius McGowan with a nice pass, nice lay-in by Darius McGowan to put Norristown up by three. So Springfort with the lay-in. So with the lay-in by Marquise Greenwood, it is blocked. He puts up another one, and he is fouled. And he will go to the line to shoot two. Puts up a shot and it's good. So 1-for-1 from the free throw line with one more shot to go. With Norristown up by two, Marquise Greenwood at the line. Looking to go 2-for-2 or 1-for-2. He puts up his second one and it's good. He will go 2-for-2 from the line. Marquise Greenwood with some very nice percentage from the free throw line this season. Been doing very good. What the block. And it will remain Springfort ball as Marquise Tell, Springfort's offense, to get that weak stuff out of here. Springfort shoots a three and it's off. Foul number 34, Marquise Greenwood. That is his third foul. as Springford puts up a layup and it's off. Lost the layup by Xavier, but it's rebounded by Springford. As Springford, number three, Chucky Drummond goes to the line, shoot two. First one is good. So checking in for Norristown, we have number 33, Darius Hopewell. Checking in for Marquise Greenwood at number three. Tyler Lyons checking in for Xavier Edwards. As Hopewell is fouled on the lay-in. Puts up his first free throw and it's missed. He puts up a second one and has missed that as well. 0 for 2 from the free throw line. As number 23, Noah Baker with the bad pass. So with the block by Darius McGowan, Norristown will have possession of the ball. As Darius McGowan drives to the rack and puts up a layup, no foul called. So Springford on defense with a nice Euro step and lay in by number 32-13, Ryan Fitzpatrick, to give Springford a 1-point lead. With the step up by number two, Darius McGowan, will give Springford back possession of the ball. So with a hit out by Norristown, it will remain Springford's defense. So with the steal by Norristown. Norristown will come up with the ball, looking to slow things down. So with some nice passing by Norristown, it is tipped by Springford, who puts up a, throws up a little lay-in and it's off. So at the end of the third quarter, your Norristown Eagles, who was leading at the half, 33. And Springford Rams, 34.
Morgan.
Tells off here to come here real quick. I think that's the number.
as the start of the fourth quarter gets underway. Norristown 33. Rams 34. Rams will start this quarter out with possession of the basketball. As
Springford puts up a lay in and he is fouled. Foul on number 21, Xavier Edwards. That is his third foul.
That's a bad call, ref.
There's a lot of fouls been called in this game. Costing both teams big time. But more of Norristown as they trail in this game by two. So with 7:40 left in the play in the fourth quarter, your Norristown Eagles has 33, Springford Rams 35. Hit out by a Ram and it'll be Norristown's ball. So Norristown trailing two, they need a basket quickly. As Pierre Corner is called for the traveling call. After a high pass, he caught from Caron Clark. After a little jump shot by Fitzpatrick puts the Rams up by four. With the three from Michael Dorman, and it's off. But rebounded by Norristown, put up. And it's off. Marquise Greenwood with another lay-in, and it's good to cut the Rams' lead down to two. A one-possession game here. So a little jump shot from Fitzpatrick, and the rebound from the Rams gives the Rams back possession of the ball. Offensive Cal called on. Called on Chucky Drummond. That is his second. Norristown will have ball after the offensive foul. Turn over the ball. Xavier Edwards looking to set up some offense with the pick from Marquise Greenwood. Dish out to Michael. Dish out to Karan. With the jump shot from Darius, and it's off. A shot that he normally makes, he's not so hot with tonight. With the three from Chuck, with the screen from Fitzpatrick, and it's off. Rebound by Norristown. Norristown on the break. Puts up a layup. He thought he was fouled on the play, but no foul called. So Springford on offense, leading by two with 5:42 left in the fourth quarter. With a little hook shot. Hook shot from Noah Baker to put the Rams up by four. Timeout by the Eagles. So we've seen a lot of good basketball being played here in the second half by both teams. But it's just what team will come out victorious, and then we shall wait and see. Hopefully it's my guys, the Norristown Eagles. So with Mr. Flynn coming out to tape up a player. With the three being taken by Xavier Edwards, it's all almost rebounded by Norristown, but spring forward to possession. And they put up a little jump shot, and it's off, rebounded. And he gets his own rebound. Put to the lay-in to put the Rams back up by 6 points. So after the Rams step out, it will stay here. So with the jump ball call, a little questionable jump ball call, the Eagles will remain possession. Norristown, Darius McGowan puts up a little hook shot and it's a miss. Norristown coach is not too happy with that shot selection. As Springford comes up with the ball and shoots a three. It's off, rebounded by Springford after two Norristown players fought for the ball. Timeout called by the Rams. They would take a full timeout. There's some very terrible defense being played from both teams here in the fourth quarter. But some pros and cons for your Norristown Eagles. A pro is that they still manage to keep their head in the game, still playing mental basketball, and still keeping their heads in this game, even though they're down by six. Some cons, they got limited turnovers and pick smarter shot selections. For your Rams, they've been moving the ball good. They've been playing mental basketball, is playing good basketball. Con is they had a lot of turnovers too. So the Rams on offense moving around the ball. The Rams will look to chew the clock. and put in a nice little lay-in to give the Rams an 8-point lead. As Xavier Edwards puts up a not needed shot. As Drummond puts up a layup and he is fouled by McGowan. And he will go to the line to shoot two. So he puts up his first one, and it's good. Puts up his second one, and it's also good to give the Rams a 10-point lead. With the traveling call called on Norristown's Darius McGowan. With Patrick putting up a lay-in.
Go, go, go.
And Darius McGowan putting up a shot, getting his own rebound, putting up another one. So Norristown going with the pressure. So your Rams will inbound the ball. The nice steal from Xavier Edwards. And Xavier tried for a flashy pass that did not work as it was stolen. As Chucky Drummond puts up a layup and he's fouled, he will go to the line and shoot two. As he goes to the line, he's 1-for-1, making his first free throw. He makes his second one, putting the Rams back up by 10. So 1:56 left to play in the fourth quarter. Your Norristown Eagles is chilling to the Rams by 10. As Michael Dorman puts up a three and it's blocked. It's number 21, Nestor Diaz. Michael Dorman is charged for the foul. That's his first one. Drummond goes to the line for the 1-on-1. He makes his first one, so he'll get the chance to shoot a second one. He puts up a second one. It's good, giving the Rams a 12-point lead. As Xavier puts up a three, and it's off. With the foul on number 42, Robert Bobek. As Michael puts up a three, and it's off. Rebounded by Springford. They will go the other way with it. As Norristown is just like putting up desperate shots, looking for buckets. as this game will come down to an end. As number three, Drummond will go to the line and shoot. Two. He makes his first one, one and one for one. Puts up his second one. And it's cash, going two for two. So 37 seconds left in his fourth in his game. Your Narshan Eagles 37. Your Rams for 51. As Darius McGowan is fouled on the play. As he's fouled by number three, Drummond. That's his third foul. Darius will go to the line to shoot two. He puts up his first one, and it's off. So go to the line to shoot a second one, and it's off. Rebounded by Springford. With this score, the game at the end of the fourth quarter, your Narshan Eagles 37, Springfield Rams 51.